Good evening, everyone. I'm Avajoy Burnett. We are 3 weeks away from winter, but a winter weather advisory is expected to go into effect for parts of Maryland overnight. We're going to send it on over now to meteorologist Chelsea Ingram. Chels, tell us all about this.
And that's right. So we're monitoring a system, and as temperatures are dropping, we will see that potential for a little freezing rain, especially for areas north and west of the city and for folks that live right on the Maryland-Pennsylvania line. Potential for freezing rain is going to be for north and western suburbs, up to about a tenth of an inch of icing as possible. And certainly use caution if you have to drive on the roadways, or just wait till the numbers warm up tomorrow morning and it'll look a lot better. Here's the system that we are monitoring, and it's going to be bringing us some yucky weather arriving southwest to northeast this evening. We'll have to watch for slick roads, the rain tapering off tomorrow afternoon. We'll time it all out coming up in a few minutes. Avajoy.